I'm Mike Daugherty. I'm the plaintiff. I appreciate y'all being here. To say I'm disappointed and shocked that the judge ruled from the bench is an understatement about something that is so incredibly important to all Americans in Georgia. Obviously, election integrity is not trite and not dismissive. And to have Perkins Coie parachute in from out of state, steamrolled by Democrats that create things like the Clinton dossier, that have come in this state 16 times and they're permitted to come in and sort of, I don't know, weave their web, and then put it out in a technicality, which I find it hard to believe really is within Georgia law. I don't think the U.S. Constitution is a tool for fraud. I don't think it is to protect fraudsters. I don't think a five-day election rule is meant to be used so that people can deceive and tell everyone to hurry up and move on down the road. If that is actually the case, a five-day notice to figure out what goes on with people that are cheating like crazy, that means that the legislature in this state is looking out for itself and not the public. But actually, we will absolutely be appealing because we do disagree with the honorable judge. We are very disappointed he did not take the time to write out a written ruling. But it is a persecution through process in this country right now, where you have to have years and millions to go through these processes to get to the top and expose what goes on. And so I encourage everyone to start reading the law yourself, calling your legislator yourself. The days of someone else doing it for you or your blind trust in your legislature in this state are absolutely over, as well in most parts of the country. Everyone knows that something's wrong. And when you file a case like this and you're in and out the door in a matter of an hour, it's terrifying. And we will be appealing, and I do think that everyone needs to take heart and understand it is part of the process. These are long roads. Look, elections are supposed to be sacred, and we have a tipping point, and ironically, the 21st century legislatures are going over speed and cleanliness instead of integrity, and that has to stop. Does anyone have any questions about anything on the case other than that? I appreciate you all coming, and we will be appealing. Thank you very much.